My tribute song to the blame it on the Boogie Speed tribute to Michael Jackson. My Jimmy Love. What up, my Jimmy Love fans? This one's going out to one of the world's most highly prolific icons and entertainers in the world in the history of music. I'm talking about the spectacular, fantastic, and talented artist of all time. The sublime, the enigmatic, undisputed, and inconsolable. The king of pop himself, Mr. Michael Joseph Jackson. Michael Jackson was the most exhilarating and spontaneous music artist who ever lived. He grew up as a little boy singing and dancing spontaneously with his siblings and brothers Jermaine, Randy, Tito, Marlon as the R&B group Jackson 5. Also his now famous sister Janet Jackson and older sister LaToya and his father and mother Joe and Catherine. Michael's father Joe Jackson was responsible for his strict discipline teaching the Fab Five how to dance and perform. From that time, Michael's illustrious career exonerated and continued from his childhood fame into the world superstar that he's known today. His debut album, Off the Wall, sold millions and captivated Michael into famous and worldly supremacy. His slick and smooth dance moves captivated the audience and his multitude of fans, alongside his soulful voice and singing apparition, was unsurpassed to the world. But it wasn't until his most legendary music video Thriller came out and blew away the whole world, directed by horror movie director John Lennon and music mogul Quincy Jones. The world was captivated intrusively and unbelievably, especially about Michael leading the group of zombie dancers. This music video was about to go down as one of the best of all time. Michael's other famous videos and albums was banned in the late 80s and history in the 90s. Some of Michael's most famous friends and entertainers were Elizabeth Taylor, Madonna, Brooke Shields, and Whitney Houston. When Michael bought his infamous mansion called Never Never Land, where Michael was accused of child molestation and sexual deviancies. So this was a tribute to Michael Jackson called Blame It on the Boogie. It's your boy Jimmy Love. This was Michael's earliest recording, so Oogie Oogie Oogie. This one's going to Michael, Blame It on the Boogie, yeah. Yeah, what up, yo? Yeah, baby. So it's going out to the king of pop, the undisputed king of pop, Michael Jackson. This is what you be talking about, the Michael Jackson, blame it on the boogie. Blame it on the boogie, yeah. Yo, oh, yeah, here we go, yeah. This ain't Michael Jackson, the king of pop. He can make a dance and make you hop with a boogie, kick down the moonwalk. He can sing and he can talk since he was little when he was a boy. He sang for laughter, sang for joy. When he was five, he sang ABCs, not with everybody, even me. He was talented, gifted, and also white. Had the moves that were out of sight. Way back then, they were Jackson 5 to keep the music, kept it alive. It's sure the last to make it to the top. That is why Michael Jackson, king of pop. Don't blame it on the boogie. I just can't control my feet. I just can't control my feet. Michael made Quincy, that made full of chameleons when the world was a killer. Then he sang back and went to the feet, apartheid with the fight. He was full of good, full of love. Don't stop, he had enough. Me and Paul McCartney was a fight. Then he sang the song, Girl Is Mine. Then he sang Billy Jean at the awards, the crowd came full of applause. And me and Peter the big piece. And some people came to be deceased. And Michael and Janet danced and screamed. Man, never, never left, it was a dream. You remember the time we're back in Egypt, forever lost love was completed. And the same way he made me feel to the woman in the dress, she was for real. Cause he was bad, so bad. And his own wife, free the world, was his only pipe. And he doesn't want me a true criminal. Michael loved all the kind of animals. Michael loved all the boys and girls and all the children around the world. So the man made it to the top. Michael Jackson is the king of pop. But don't blame it on the boogie. 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 Yeah, what up, yo? Give it up to the undisputed king of pop, Michael Jackson, ladies and gentlemen. That's your boy Big Daddy, singing Jim Love, up on the hip hop, that's what I'll be, baby. New Zealand hip hop represent, baby. New Zealand hip hop represent. This one's going to Tobacco. This one's going to Tobacco, that's Michael Jackson. Go blame it on the boogie, yeah, baby. Alright, yeah, peace out, everybody. God bless you. God bless Michael. Rest in peace, my brother. That's your boy Big Daddy, Jim Love. Woo!